feeling of the spirit that occurs when you're in the mountains in this beautiful clean air and surrounded by accomplished, challenged, and completely open people. And I think the opportunity to lead one's daily life, come to this breathtaking place, interact with people whose stories are magnificently inspiring, frees the mind to be creative and to think about new ways to solve problems.
Ladies and gentlemen, we shall this year focus on the human factor in just governance, with a particular accent on coping with the migration challenge.
So what is the solution? That how can we bring the youth of Afghanistan and Pakistan closer so that we can counter that hatred which has been exploited by those extremist forces?
I think it has the opportunity of meeting people with the right mentality, because here we can speak fearlessly to each other, not wondering what the other would feel or suspect about us. Recently, this time when I came here, I met Pakistanis, and I realized that the ordinary Pakistani and the ordinary Indian had so much in common.
As a Lebanese Armenian, I was brought up in a way that I should never interact or have anything to do with Turks. So what we came here to do this week is have a dialogue between Armenians and Turks.
That gave me a really good feeling that we can make steps for a peaceful relationship in the future.
I used to see things in a very narrow way, in my worldview. But when I came here, I began to see that for change to come, there is need also to understand and to embrace the other. I think the result is that there's been a transformation of the conflict, in that communities, instead of fixing their eyes and their anger at the mining community, they've got something to look to, which gives them hope.
At the heart of every global crisis, there is a breakdown in human relationships. Co creates a space for relationships to be remade.